State and question, please.
This is Tariq calling from Toronto in Canada.
Brother Tariq, Toronto, Canada. Assalamu alaikum, Brother Tariq. How are you? And your question, please.
My question is, if I am used to praying witr regularly, alhamdulillah, and one of the days I oversleep, can I pray the witr after sunrise, after praying the fajr, or is the time gone? I lose it.
Okay, witr is to be observed at night. So witr is exclusive to the night salah. If you have a feeling that you will not wake up for it after you go to sleep, then it's highly recommended that you observe it right after you pray your Isha and Nawafil al-Isha. Even if you wake up, if you happen to wake up later on to observe Tahajjud, you don't have to do witr because you already did it. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam warned us regarding observing two witr in one night. But we come to your question, what can I do if I failed to observe it at the beginning of the night and I did not wake up? Brothers and sisters in Islam, there is an author out there that Umar ibn al-Khattab radiallahu anh, and a companion will not do that without an evidence, used to make up Salatul Tahajjud. Salatul Layl, I would call it Salatul Layl, the night Salah. He used to make it up after the sun rises between that time until Dhuhr. So you can make up that Salah, but you cannot pray Witr. If you're going to just pray Witr, let's say that you pray three rak'ahs, then you're going to have to pray four rak'ahs. If you only pray one rak'ah, then you have to pray two rak'ahs. So you have to make it even number, because the number, odd number, is exclusive to the night Salah. So if you make it up between Shuruq, between the sun rises, and 15 minutes after the sunrise and before Dhuhr, then you have to pray an even number of rak'at as your witr. Jazakallahu khairan.